In this video, we will talk about how to fix audio problem in Windows 11. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix this problem, and make sure to watch a complete video before you do any troubleshooting step. Method 1. Restore point. Click in search and type run. Open it. Here in run window, you need to type RSTRUI. Click on OK. Click on next. Check the box of show more restore point. From here, you need to select the restore point when you are not facing any kind of audio problem on your Windows 11. After selecting the restore point as per the date, click on next and restore your PC to the back date. Method 2. Troubleshoot. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, click on system. Here you need to scroll it down and search for troubleshoot. Open it. Open other troubleshooters. Here you need to run the audio troubleshooter. They will ask your consent. Simply click on yes and afterward follow the on-screen instructions. Method 3. Reset sound. Click on Windows icon. Open settings. On the left hand side, click on system. Here you will see sound. Open it. Scroll it down. Open volume mixer. Here you can see the option reset sound device and volume for all apps. Click on reset and restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix your problem. Method 4. Sound settings. Click in search and type control. Open the control panel. Here you need to change the icon from view by. Select large icons. After this, you will find sound in here. Click on it. From here, you need to select the playback device. Do a right click. Select properties. Click on Labels tab. Here you need to make sure this option is unmute. After this, click on Enhancements tab and check Disable All Enhancements. Click on Apply and OK. Alongside this, you can click on Advanced tab. From here, you can change the default format to 16-bit 44100Hz. After this, you can click on Test and you can see your playback device will show the sound in here. Click on OK and restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix your problem. Method 5. Services. Click in search and type services in here. Open it. In services window, click on any services and type W on your keyboard. You will see all the services related to W and you can find Windows Audio. Do a right click and select restart. This might take some time, so let it be done. After restarting Windows Audio, you need to do the same thing with Windows Audio Endpoint Builder. Do a right click and restart it. Click on yes. After this, click on Windows icon and restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix your problem. Method 6. Device Manager. Click in search and type device. Open it. Here you will see sound, video and game controller. Expand it. Select the high definition audio device. Do a right click. Here you need to select update driver. Click on search automatically for drivers. After this, restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix your problem. Or you can simply uninstall the driver. Do a right click, select properties. Click on driver. Select uninstall device. Here click on uninstall. After uninstalling the driver, simply restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. So that's all for today. I hope our method will help you to fix your problem. Meet you in next video.